What's up, YouTube? Mimi here, coming at you from my channel, Bunny Birdy Gator. You guys, I'm in Walmart and I'm seeing lots of really cute new summer themed items like this unicorn. You guys, this is bubble bath, but it's also a floating toy. There's the dispenser on the end. These are $3.97 by the company Taste Beauty. Hi to everyone that's hopping on. I know there's so many unicorn lovers out there, and I just had a feeling you guys wanted to see this. So I had to share the pretty unicorn, but guess what, you guys? There's also a flamingo. Look at this, you guys. Isn't she beautiful? Isn't she so pretty? Yes, Betty Jean, I am back. To those of you that were with me live in Dollar Tree, another Dollar Tree store called the store that I was filming in and they asked me to stop filming. So our beautiful live stream got abruptly ended. So sad, so sorry you guys, but I love these. And I figured I might get some of this for Gator today because he loves strawberries. These are all really good for adults and kids. These are just 98 and 97 cents. We also love the watermelon wave. This one is really good and we can often find this in Dollar Tree. Yay to everyone that's coming back. Emerald, hi Emerald. Where are you from, Emerald? I like how you said hello to me in your language. I'd like you to type that again so I can try. I want to try to say it. Debbie. Hi, Debbie. But these are cute. This is one that I never see. These are definitely for summertime. And then you guys, over here. Hi, Carmen. Hi, Christy. Hi, Sharitza in Aruba. Hi, Simple Life. I know a lot of you, wherever you are, it's super hot. Today it was nearly 100, but I found even more new bath bombs and they are just so beautiful. Hi, Karen in Buffalo. Mermaid Life, Honey and Pear. This one is called Neapolitan. These are all by Onyx Bathhouse. We have Daydreamer. Also in Honey and Pear. Thanks, Carmen. I'm so happy you hopped on. Welcome to my family. Oh, Emerald. I used to live on the Hopi Reservation years ago. Yes. I used to live in Keams Canyon, if you know where that is. And the school I went to was it was Jetito Elementary School. This is coconut cream. Beach Bum. This is peach, coconut, and raspberry. I think I showed Mermaid Life already. And then we have Juniper and Musk. Hmm. Oh, you guys. Oh, I should have been smelling all of these all along. Okay, if you guys have seen one that you want me to smell, please let me know. This is lime and pineapple. Oh, and it is really, really nice. Hi, Tori. Hi, Cool Chica. You are, oh my gosh. You know, I think I went to a spelling bee in Window Rock. Yes. Small world, isn't it? Hey, Toshalyn, this is Sugar Sugar. I can't really smell this one. It's supposed to be strawberries and cream. And then we have Big Diamonds. Hi, Melinda. This is charcoal and vanilla. Oh, this smells really nice. This reminds me of like a really pretty incense, like a Nag Champa or something. And then we have Sweetheart Sprinkles. This smells very sugary and pretty. And then Wine Time, red wine and charcoal. Ooh, this smells really nice. Really nice, like unexpectedly nice. And then they have some little ones over here. This one is Unicorn Dreams. So it's pink, peony, jasmine, amber, and strawberry. Isn't it beautiful? Wow. It is so pretty. It smells really nice. These are all $3.97. Yeah, $3.97. And down on the shore is peach, coconut, sweet raspberry, and musk. I can't really smell that one that much. No problem, Susan. I've been out all day. Now, you guys have seen some of my other Walmart hauls and Shop With Me's where I show the Halu Escape items, and these are amazing. These are also $3.97. They have so many pretty ones. I really, really love the Halu Escape. They have the sprays. They're on Walmart's website, and they're also here in the store. You guys remember my little gnome? I totally love those. You can't go wrong with any of those. They're all so amazing. I'm really impressed with how these look and smell as well, and the same price point. Gotta smell a few more. Okay, I had a favorite. I really like this goddess. It's really nice. Okay, so I showed you guys the little floaties, the flamingos and unicorns. Let's see, there are some other things I wanted to share with you guys, and hopefully I don't lose the signal, because you guys know how it is in here. There's some really bad spots in here. Here are some of the Halu Escape items that I've shared with you guys before. I'm gonna buy this today, because the one thing I didn't have in my collection was the spray. And this smells amazing. It smells so good. And those are $4.97. Okay, well, now I have to remember what it was that I wanted to share with you guys. I know there were some new summer hand soaps that I wanted to share with you guys. And forgive me, you guys, I'm not turning the camera around on myself today, because it was so freaking hot that I'm whooped, you guys. I'm so tired and hot, and well, I'm kind of cool now, but you know what I mean. I've been hot all day. I didn't put on any makeup. But I still wanted to share with you guys, and I wanted to come on and see if I can share a few new things. I wanted to look down this aisle really quick, because with everyone traveling, I think this is like the aisle where we have to come if we're gonna get on a plane this summer. Let's see if there's anything exciting over here. The kids are just a couple aisles down. They're in the toy section with Gator. You guys tell me if the signal goes bad. Okay, here are some of the new soaps I wanted to share with you guys. Some of the new soft soaps, and these are just 98 cents. We have the red, white, and cherry. Fresh Burst. I'll tell them, Melinda. You guys let me know if you want me to smell any of them. Seaside Escape. And then we have the Sunsplash Lemon. I think those are the only new ones from Soft Soap. Again, those are just 98 cents. No, Tori, I don't really get embarrassed going in the stores. I'm so used to it now. When I first started off, it was a little bit awkward, but not anymore. It's been hot, Lori. Yeah, it's been so hot here in Minnesota. Like, oh, so hot. I have to say, you guys, and it's not like I'm telling you guys anything new, but I don't think, yeah, tortilla quesadilla. Yeah, Dollar Tree's tripping, huh? It's like, I love the store. I love the company. I'm just trying to promote the products, you know? Oh, this is a new one. I was just about to talk about Dial, but I want to smell this. This is Tahitian Blossom, and I think it's 98 cents. The question is, Can I get it open? Let's see. It's just okay, you guys. The packaging is more exciting than the scent. I really love this marula oil. I really like the cherry blossom. What's another good one? Oh, this is a new one for $147. This is sweet watermelon. I want to smell this one. Let's see. Wow, that smells really nice. If you guys are shopping online, this one would be worth it. Yeah, Lori, it's more like the $50 store, exactly. When we go in Dollar Tree, we overspend. I wanted to share with you guys, I don't know if they have them in here, but they have some good dollar soaps that are sometimes up really high that I've really, really liked. This is a nice one too, the coconut and warm ginger, that's really nice. Wild basil and lime. I gotta smell this one for you guys. Wow, that is nice. If you guys like basil, you will really, really like this one. This smells so nice, so strong and nice. Are you guys getting lag or are you still seeing me okay? Please let me know in the chat. Oh, I just wanted to see if there's anything else. It's getting laggy. Okay. This is the citrus sunburst. We can try to go to the candles. Do you guys know how it is? I feel like once I go that way, away from the makeup, a lot of times I lose you guys. I don't want to lose you. Okay, we're going to try this first. Maybe we'll get to the candles, maybe not. But I want to, Birdy showed me a new rug. So we're going to go look at some home decor. But look at this end cap, you guys. Have you guys seen these? These are the 5 surprise like eggs. They're kind of like the LOL dolls. And the boy side is totally full and the girl side is like totally, totally wiped out. Oh yeah. You're funny. So these, it says unwrap, peel, and reveal. Okay, so it says we have 150 toys to collect. These are by the company Zuru. Hi, Brian. 5 different toys to unbox inside. I know Gator would like those. I wish the girl ones were here. I'd like to see what the packaging looks like. I think that's going to be a hot seller. It already is a hot seller. Okay, you guys, let's go. Well, I'm going to see if I can find those rugs that Birdy was showing me. She had one in her cart. I think they're down the aisle here. Hi, Anne Marie. I think I hear them. Hey. Is it live? It's live. I want Birdy to show me where the cactus rug was. Let me see. You know, Toshalyn, I'm actually a Dollar Tree affiliate. I might have to make that phone call because I contacted them in their corporate office. Actually, I went through, I don't know if it was actually the corporate office, but they were saying, oh, it's against our policy because I was asking for like a written letter so that I wouldn't have any more problems to film in Dollar Tree. And they were saying they couldn't give me a letter. So come on, Birdy, show me the rug, honey. A Monopoly car? Let me see. Bishop, it says. You know what? I think it's a chess car. Okay. Okay, I'm going to go with Sissy real quick. You stay with brother. Okay, you guys tell me if it gets laggy again. Ooh. Thank you, honey. Ooh, look, you guys. I love this. Pretty. Hi, Kiki and Kat. So this is the new Better Homes and Gardens 18 by 30 inch doormat. I need that, huh? I got the one from Target a couple years ago and it's like super faded now. I think this is, yeah, $16.94. Get it. Brian says get it before it's gone. And let's see what else they have. What, honey? What, honey? $10
at home.
Ooh, that one's cool.
$10 more at home. What price do you have to get?
Well, bring me the other one. Let me see. Oh, Scooby-Doo. Look, you guys, it's Scooby-Doo.
Should I get Scooby-Doo or Titan?
Oh, which one do you guys think Gator should get?
I think Scooby-Doo.
I think Scooby-Doo, too. Okay, or right, Titan.
Let's have everyone vote, though.
Everyone vote. Which one do you think Gator should get? Should he get the monster Scooby-Doo or should he get the monster truck Titan? They're both die-cast metal. They both have
Scooby-Doo, Scooby-Doo, Scooby-Doo.
Yeah. Scooby-Doo is really cute. Scooby. Everyone's saying Scooby. Everyone loves the Scooby.
Scooby-Doo. No one said the other one.
Everyone loves Scooby. Scooby wins.
Scooby-Doo.
Does Scooby win Scooby. For you?
Scooby-Doo.
Yeah.
Everyone said it.
Everyone says Scooby?
No one's going to vote Titan.
But can you buy the Titan?
Maybe you can get Titan for your birthday.
No, can you buy a Titan today? Because we do want to get Titan for so long.
Well, we'll have to talk about it because your birthday's coming soon. Everyone is saying Scooby-Doo.
I might get you.
I love you too, honey.
Oh, that rhymes. Scooby-Doo, I love you.
Scooby, Scooby-Doo, I love you. Ooh, I love this. Look at this. Oh, run your fingers through it. No, don't try to pick it up. It's really tall. This is nice, you guys. This is $98.44.
Picked it up for you.
Well, someone picked it up. This is like the rug. This is like the rug we have in our house, but ours is a different color.
Are you for this?
Yeah, you have to pay for it. Well, they can get a little cart. They can get a cart and maybe they can ask for help if it's too awkward. Don't try to lift it. Don't lift it, honey. Ooh, I'm looking at another pretty one. Look at this one, you guys, down here. This is $69.87. That's pretty. It's kind of like a pastel-like floral, but it has some really, really pretty grays. I kind of like that too. It says it's durable. It feels like it would be pretty durable. Thanks, Brian. Okay. There's lots of new rugs over here, but you guys, to be honest, a lot of these colors, they're just your basic year-round colors. I'm not really seeing a lot of summer colors, you know? I'd like to see a little more color on this aisle. Are you guys still seeing me okay? Let me know, please. Let me know if I'm getting laggy. Ooh, I want to look at these. Did I ever tell you guys the story about our dog? We had one of these, you guys. I am getting laggy, or you guys are seeing me okay? Now I forget what I asked. Are you guys laughing at me yet? Okay, I'm okay for now. Oh my gosh, you guys, this one is so pretty. Look at this. Oh, beautiful. It looks like a pineapple. It's $17.96. The spout is plastic. I think these are amazing. Okay, so the story about the dog, to those of you that maybe missed it. So we had one probably about this size. It was from Pier 1. It was a pineapple one. It looked a little different. And we had the lid off, and it was sitting on the floor because I needed to clean it and cut some fresh cucumbers and put them in there because that's what my husband and I like to do. We like to have cucumber water. So I don't know. We were all hanging out in another room and we heard this really, really loud sound. And we were like, what was that? So my oldest son, he ran into the kitchen and he said our Boston Terrier had his head stuck inside of this. And he went to help him. He went to adjust him and try to get his head out. And the dog, he he hit his head on the wall and he broke the whole thing. Can you guys believe that? I was like, no, like, ugh, that dog. Wow, this is nice. You guys, look at this one. This is only $12.74 and it holds a lot. I mean, I don't even know. My left hand, you guys. 2 gallons. This holds 2 gallons. That's a lot. 2 gallons for $12.94. This is also a 2 gallon. It froze. Okay, you guys know what that means. Let's see if I can just show you some. Oh, look at these. Really quick, you guys, before we leave the aisle. Aren't these pretty? Hey, V. Honey, I am so sorry I haven't replied to your email yet. Like, your email was totally, totally inspiring, and it's just been so crazy around my house lately. I feel bad for not replying yet, but you really inspire me with your email, honey, so thank you so much. You guys, these are so pretty. Look at that. These are all $4.92. And then, of course, we have our Pioneer Woman items. Okay, Brian wants me to check out the candles. We're gonna see if we can look at some candles, and Melinda wants to see the Yankee candles. We're gonna see if we can go over there without getting laggy, without losing you guys. Oh, look, you guys, for $4.88. These are so adorable. They're called cutie cars. And they're by Shopkins. What does a grown woman need with a cutie car? I think I need it. And I don't know why. No, I mean, look at these little faces. Aww. So cute. Look at this little purple one. Aww. Oh my gosh, you guys. These are so cute. Okay. Let's see if we can look at the candles. Help, what happened? Furry, and then some of them kind of look like leather. Okay, Scentsationals. Okay, we're heading down to the candles. Okay, what brand is it? Because I don't know if we have all the same brands. Scentsationals. Okay. This store mostly has Yankee candles and Better Homes and Gardens, and what are the ones from Walmart? I don't even think the Walmart ones are here, you guys. Where are the Walmart ones? I wonder if they're on a whole other aisle. We might have to look on the next aisle. Oh, no, that's not. These are still Better Homes and Gardens. Better Homes and Gardens, Peaches and Cream. Okay, Peaches and Cream. Ooh, wait a minute, Strawberry Mimosa. You guys, when I think of mimosa, I don't think of the drink. I think of the flower on the tree. That's really nice. Because one of my favorite flowers in the world, because of the way it smells, is the mimosa tree's flower. If you guys haven't ever smelled one of those, it smells so amazing. Tell me again, Brian, what is it? Peaches and Cream? Habanero Mango, Spring Sunshine. Sorry, you guys. Oh, that's too much. I keep banging my... Sorry, you guys. I keep hitting my phone. I'm not seeing Peaches and Cream. Are you untied?
Nope, I'm stuck.
You're stuck? Look, you guys.
Tied it so hard, I can't even get the aglet
on
there.
And he's been pulling it.
Okay, you need to take your shoe off so Zay can help. Take your shoe off. Gently, honey, gently. Gently. Oh, well, good night, V. Have a good night, sweetheart. What is this? Sorbet limoncello? Mango sorbet limoncello. It smells kind of fresh, but I can't really smell it very well. Zay, can you untie that, honey? They're getting wild, you guys. Any candles you want me to smell for you, Melinda? Sunflower Silly. Hi, honey. Wow, these ones look so pretty. Okay. You said there it is. Okay, what am I looking at? Ooh, pink sands. I thought it said pink lemonade. Tell me, Brian, which one to smell. I want to smell sun-drenched apricot rose. Okay. Home sweet home. No, this is sun-drenched apricot rose. That smells pretty nice. Brian, did you just tell me to smell home sweet home? My kids are being like extra wild over here. Sage and citrus. Wow. Yes, Andrea, mine too. The home sweet home smells really nice. Really, really nice. Honey clementine. Oh, thanks, tortilla quesadilla. Thank you so much, honey. Have a good night. This one smells like a nice cup of tea. A nice cup of tea. Sage and citrus. Okay, sage and citrus. Here it is. Sage and citrus. Ooh, there's one called Meadow Showers. I think I want to smell that too. Oh, this smells really, really good, you guys. Oh, this is like so sweet and soft. I'm going in for the third scent. You know, I keep smelling it because it's reminding me of something, but I don't know what. It may not be the prettiest on the outside, but when you open it up, you guys, it smells amazing. So good. Meadow Showers. I gotta smell that. Meadow Showers. This one is like, hello. This one is super fresh and very strong and bright. And it kind of reminds me of Irish Spring a little bit. Pink Sands. Pink Sands, yes. The one that I said, I thought said pink lemonade. Wouldn't that smell good, you guys, like a lemonade candle? Oh, that one is so pretty. I love that one too. Okay, favorites. Favorites have to be, so far, the pink sands and the sage and citrus. I wanna smell sweet nothings too, because we're getting some real unicorn vibes here. Okay, sweet nothings. This reminds me of a Victoria's Secret perfume that I had one time. That is nice. Okay, I think I'm remembering what it's called. Is it called Rapture? You guys remember that Victoria's Secret perfume that was in the heart-shaped bottle? That's what this kind of reminds me of. And, okay, strawberry lemon ice. Let's smell this. And then we'll look for something. Yes, there is a coconut one. There's a coconut beach. Nah, you guys, this one just smells super artificial. I'm not feeling that one. Okay, let's smell Coconut Beach. So I hope you guys all had a nice Memorial Day. This one smells like clean and pretty and coconut-like. This one is a really nice clean scent. I feel like there's one more that I wanted to smell. Where was it? Let's see. It was a bank holiday. Oh, so you had a nice long weekend too. I didn't smell this one yet, did I, guys? Color me happy. There's a black coconut, really? I don't see that one here. Oh my gosh, you guys. This kind of smells like the mimosa flower I was telling you guys about. Oh, wow. Does it say anything about what notes it is? I don't think it does. That's nice. That's a very strong scent. That really does smell like mimosa flower. Color me happy. The black one. Okay, so the little black one we have here, these are all midsummer's night. Okay, let's smell it. I'm not seeing black coconut. Wow, this one smells like a men's fragrance. It's nice, but it smells like cologne. Huh, so nice. Okay, let's try to go around the other side. I don't know if there's any more candles or not. We do have some more. Okay. We have some mainstays over here. What's that one again? Yes, I'm sorry, you guys. I am chewing gum. We had Subway in here in Walmart, and I was like, you know, I love red onion. And we all had some gum, and so this gum is like so good. Sorry, you guys, if I'm smacking in your ear. I want to smell this peach and mango. I don't think I see the one you were talking about, though, Brian. And look, it's a three wick. This is really pretty. This is like, smells like a juicy peach. It's really nice. Those are $4.24. Let's smell the honeysuckle too. I wish you guys could smell these with me. Oh, that is so pretty. I love that. That smells really nice. It reminds me of being a kid. Sweet watermelon and buttercream. Do we have a buttercream over here? We have a praline cheesecake. We have a, wow, you guys, isn't this shelf, aren't the shelves kind of empty? I think they're kind of empty. Garden rain. I want to smell that. What does garden rain smell like? I don't really like that. It does have a little essence of something outside, but I'm not feeling that. Ooh, blue hyacinth. That's okay. I don't know if I keep getting a smell in the lid, but there's a note of something that I keep smelling that I'm not really liking. Papaya passion. I gotta smell the real candle. You guys know how it is. I wanna smell the sweet sangria too. I can't really smell it through here. Wah. Okay, papaya passion. If I can get it open, come on, left hand, you can do it. It's sweet and pretty and nice. It kind of smells like a really summery but kind of light Bath and Body Works lotion. Wendy, love you too, honey. Thanks for joining me live. Thanks to everyone that has hopped on live. Thanks for everyone that's left comments and spent time with me here in Walmart. They have some really pretty and decorative wax warmers. They're like getting very artistic looking, aren't they? Like vases and super pretty. We have this one. This is a coastal theme. Ooh, I like this one. Really nice. Cucumber melon sorbet. Okay. Let's see, where am I gonna open it? The shelves are full over here. Ooh. That's nice. Okay, so everyone go to Brian and Melinda for suggestions on candles. If you're looking to get some really amazing candles, Melinda and Brian will tell you what you need, because everyone that you guys have had me smell, they smell so good. Ooh, look at this, you guys. Isn't this pretty? This is a mosaic glass warmer. Ooh, like I said, they're getting fancy, aren't they? The days of basic wax warmers are gone, even though that's what I have. I just have a super basic one at home, but I mean, you could really get fancy. This one even looks kind of vintage. Ooh, yes. Okay, you guys are the experts. It's official. Oh, look. Okay, Brian, so I found some of the sensationals. Okay, illusion, date night, coffee cake swirl. I guess there's a lot. Honeysuckle nectar, zen, illusion, cucumber melon, guava peach, coffee cake swirl, no place like home. I can't really smell anything except for the cinnamon. Fire amber. Ooh. That one smells kind of nice, what I can smell. And look, it's empty. Cinnamon woods, no, spiced cinnamon woods. Oh, that's not sensationals. Cucumber melon, Egyptian cotton, woodland magic. I can't even smell it, you guys. It says, not all who wander are lost. And then, oh, cherry berry, sweet pea, dusk till dawn, warm apple pie, rainbow shaved ice, coral shores, iced lemon sugar cookies, boardwalk, summer vacay. What else? Country living. Wow, there's a lot here. Moon garden, island melon coconut. Ooh. Look at that. This is limited edition. I wish I could smell it. I bet it smells amazing. Strawberries and cream. You know what, Margaret? It's kind of hard to open these with my left hand. It's like the candle lids I can kind of do, but I'm a righty and I'm holding my camera. I'm holding my phone with my right hand, so I'm doing everything with my left hand. But I know you guys are like, smell it, smell it. And then they have this three pack of essential oils, eucalyptus, peppermint, tea tree, cinnamon, lemon, and lemongrass, and eucalyptus, sweet orange, and lemongrass. These are $9.87. And then we have a four piece set for $12.47 by the Mainstays brand. And we have a few varieties. And you get an ounce in each bottle. And then they have the individual bottles here for $4.87. They have patchouli, mandarin, cedarwood, lemongrass, if you're into making your own soaps, or maybe making your own oils for your warmers. And then they also have the Better Homes and Garden line up here. These are 100% pure essential oils. You're hyper now, Brian. What did you eat? What sugar, what sugary thing did you have? I have to know. You know what, honey? I didn't see any clearance in the candles. I think I'm gonna go back here and find the kids, you guys, and then say my goodbyes. I gotta get some groceries. It's been a really long and hot day. Ooh, look at this display, you guys. Isn't that so cute? I love it. These are really huge. Aw, it's like, if I was a little kid, I'd want to get in there, you know? I've been wanting to show you guys these bikes for forever. Look at these cruisers. They had this one in this pretty green. I was like, no way. Look at these. They're like, so cute. You had ice cream. Yum. The kids and I had Frosties today. You guys know the Frosties are still just 50 cents at where? Wendy's. I was about to say Burger King. Yeah, they hit the spot. But all right, you guys, I think I'm just about done. It's been, like I said, a really long day. I'm bumping into stuff. They have their little pallets down. But yeah, you guys, thanks for coming shopping with me. All these towels are $8.94. Peace, love, and sandy feet. On that note, you guys, I'm gonna end this live stream. Thanks to everyone that joined me. I love you guys all so much. Whether you've been here on my channel for a long time, or if you're just joining today after watching this video, everyone's always welcome here on my channel. I love you guys so much. You guys make this so much fun, and I love doing this for you. I love sharing the deals. I love shopping with you guys. It's not just a me thing, it's a us thing, and I really, really love it. So all right, you guys, if you enjoyed this video, please let me know you did and hit the thumbs up button and share your comments with me. If you guys want to come back and leave a comment on replay, that would be awesome. But all right, you guys, love you all so much, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye, guys.